Hi guys, we've just purchased a new locomotive from Locomotion Company. The name of it is Harry Patch. There's only 500 been made. I'm not altogether sure what number we are at the moment. We're just going to open the package now and have a look.
Yeah, it's a Class 43 HST Harry Patch.
Yeah, Class 43 HST Harry Patch. Grandson is just, I'm going to undo it now and we'll have a quick look at it.
That's a little bit.
Certainly plenty of cover over it to protect it.
So this is out of the box.
Yes.
It's Hornby have produced the model, as you can tell.
Yes, what, yeah. 43 HST Harry Patch.
And it's limited edition, obviously. And it features, apparently, the Locomotion Limited Edition Class 43 HST Harry Patch train pack features a unique and newly tooled exhaust crowling assembly.
Yeah, and
I don't know. I'm not sure what that is, but let's have a look at the side.
There we are. Yes.
So that's the train when it's all together.
Yes, dummy car and motor car.
Yeah.
Harry Patch, of course, was the last soldier. He was 111.
If that's correct. Yeah,
when he passed away from, he was one of the last soldiers from the First World War, and they've named this locomotive
after him.
So we're now going to have a look at it.
It is in the First Great Western livery.
Yeah, First Great Western Railway, yeah.
And
we'll pause just for a second while we
get the box open.
Right, we're now in the process of taking out the box to have a quick look at it. And also get the which number it is between 1 and 500.
The certificate must be inside. Let's get the knife. Get it open carefully. We don't not want to damage the locomotive. Whoa. So.
You get the
instruction booklet on like running in or whatever. You don't get the number in this section here.
No.
That's like a manual. So it must be underneath where. Yes, there it is. Certificate. Yep. There's a certificate.
That number.
Did it say the number? Oh, number 294 of 500, as it says at the bottom.
Yeah, take it away. 294 of 500, yes.
Yeah. So.
Pause again for a second.
So here it is, the reveal, big reveal. There's the, I'm not sure if that's a motor or not.
That is a motor, yeah.
Yeah. Whoa, I think it even has the inside detail. Yeah, it looks really nice, and you can see all the livery there.
Yeah, so, and underneath is the dummy car. The First Great Western.
Yeah, we're not sure if it has lights or anything.
What's the number, Lewis? I can't see it.
43154.
And Harry
and
Patch 1.
Harry Patch is 43172.
Right. Yeah, so, it looks amazing.
Let's try and lift it out.
Your elbow's in the way.
Oh. It's still recording?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this is really fiddly. So we are now getting it out of the box. Yeah, there's a certificate. It's really nice. We'll have to put it somewhere nice. Special. I'm not sure if...
Yeah, we've got detail in the cab as well.
Oh, yeah, I don't know if I can...
No, you'll not get it.
I don't think I will, but... You can see it a little bit.
Yeah, we've got the detail in the cab.
Wait, them lights might actually light up, actually. It's possible.
On the top.
And there's on top. Got a lot of detail.
Yeah, we've got the railings on the back. On the cab door as well. Turn it around and we...
Yeah, it's really nice. Yeah.
We've even got the windscreen wiper on the front.
No, I'm just trying to look for the grill. That's the engine.
Underneath we've got the...
bogey. And the engine units and stuff.
Detail is really, really good.
And there's something in here. Like a detail pack.
This is where we'll have to look at this.
Yeah, we'll have to have a look at the instructions for it, but... I know what they are. They're them, I think the KD couplings. You know, if you have, like, different couplings on you. See, if you have, like, different couplings on your coaches or whatever.
Recording?
Yeah, yes, I'm still recording.
Oh, yes, it's different couplings.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Right, well, you take
it. And it's also DCC ready.
Yeah, so if you have a DCC layout, then you can make it DCC just by adding a chip. Right, would you like to take it? Well, I'll see if I can get it.
We're just having a look at the dummy car now.
It's a little bit of a tight fit.
There we are, yeah.
Yeah.
There again, is it looks detail inside, yeah. Is it? Turn it over, Lewis. Have a look.
Yeah,
in the front. And I think, really...
There's a seat in there.
You can see through the grills.
Yeah, you can.
Right through the grills on the other side.
Yeah, you can. Look.
Yes. Which is really good.
Yep.
Yep.
So we're back and we're at the layout, and yes, it is on, and yeah, it has a surprise. Right, go. It has lights at the back as well, front and back. And it even has a cab light. You might not be able to see it at the moment, but it does. So, I'm just going to turn off the lights. Right. I'm going to turn off the lights and see if you can see it.
That's not.
Yeah, they can. You can see it. It looks better in seeing it in person, but... on camera, like, you can't really see it all, so... So, there we go. And that is the limited edition Class 43 HST Harry Patch. Alright, so I'll see you in another video and let's see what we get in the future. Alright, bye!